The Democratic presidential primary field is just a bit smaller now that Kirsten Gillibrand is out of the race. The senator from New York called it quits with a video posted online. Her campaign's top issues were curbing sexual harassment and defending abortion rights, but her message never really took hold, and she struggled with fundraising.